Lane prick, I'm a dick when I roll up in the lane without my team up in this bitch. I'ma carry up the ladder when I win, I'll tell you this. Everybody take a look at Kale, bottom of the list. Fuck your Ziggs, Kale, but it's better than that garbage shit. Put a single point at Ian, watch your carry, slit the wrist. Cause I killed them all, bottom of the map is the ADC we need. It's the Kale ADC, first blood, a minute three. I'll tell you what, this shit is gay. Like really overpowered, broken cancer, kinda gay. It's not the kind of cancer that this ADC deserves, but if you're picking Ziggs, fuck it, man, I'm about to serve. Get the shovel for the bodies, I'ma carry bottom lane. Get in my Bugatti when I come to lane with Stinger. And I'm making all these bodies drop in seconds. Your tower beckons, I kill the djinn and take your gold like I'm a broker at the second hand reckoning. I don't need a BF sword, I just need a stinger and a dagger from the dollar store. Kill you with a single blow, single meaning 30 something auto through the face. Cause I'm Kale and the only thing I know is killing bitches in your base. ADC's the best when you're serving up the heat. Put a bullet in your chest when I hit that level 3. Boy, I don't need a team to peel, I'm the man up in the hour. When I run up after Baron, killing carries in your towers. Run it down the middle lane like Tyler 1. You know the minion kill is the gayest thing that I have ever done. I can 1v1 the Vayne, Kate, Zed, Lee. Doesn't matter who you send a lane, kill him at the count of 3. Listen up, I'm here to win the game. I'm not the kind of guy to take your shit, so don't complain. Everybody's playing 6, feeding like a monkey when I'm ranked. Waking up with bottom Kale, 20 minutes and I'm cashing in the money, it's immaculate. I'm always one step ahead of Metal Lords, jerking off to Reddit, thinking Shifter's got it down the board. He's wrong, boy, long as he's been thinking he's a visionary. One step further from the meta, playing 80 carry Kale. Everybody's going off the rails, telling me to dodge, cause they think my pick is gonna fail. Saying Kale, ADC is shit, I don't even give a shit. As long as I keep winning, boy, you know that I will never fucking quit. Get me out of this game. Really stupid, I don't even know what counters are. Every time I lose the lane, I come back and I win for sure. Guaranteed victory at 30 minutes. I got 190 farm in less than 20 minutes. 0-3, you know that I'm a connoisseur of victory. The proclamate of bottom lane, go and check my history. There's nothing like the ladder points taken from a baby when I'm taking all the farm, because this bitch is shoving all the lanes like crazy and I'm gone. I'm not the best, I'm not a pro or even try to be, I must confess. But I got enough to buy a 450 tier champ. Better praying wear a motherfucking bulletproof vest. Boy, you know the rest. No, I'm sad to say that nerfs are coming. Riot's gonna see this and then cap your damage down to nothing. Really though, it's funny when I see these crazy meta picks. APM a 95, I beat it with just nothing but the right click Kale.